Martin Luther King Jr. had a dream, and I am a perfect representation by enjoying not just the luxury, but the right to a free education. And through the understanding and acknowledgement of the fact that no man, woman, or child should be treated differently based on the color of their skin, nationality, or religion. To my friends, family, and future children, I offer this tradition of love for all people with no conditions in honor of Dr. King's vision. Just as Martin Luther King once did, I dare to be different by not settling for less or being content with what is given. I won't allow the image of African Americans to be battered or be the topic of distinctive chatter. I just want all to understand Black Lives Matter. But this is not a call for riot, nor do I wish for the voices of the troubled to be silenced. I wish to promote Dr. King's brilliance by finding a solution without violence.